Hi guys, I'm here with new tips. Today I will show how to sync subtitle with video using VLC player. Sometimes we experience that subtitle is slower or faster than video. That's very disgusting. Actually, in this situation, subtitle is meaningless. So let's solve the problem. After watching this video, you'll be able to solve this problem yourself within 1 minute. Let's play the video with subtitle. Please give your attention between subtitle speed and video speed.
Very limited use of the arms and the hands. Would that bother you?
Not as much as would bother him, obviously. Sorry, no, I didn't. No.
Are you all right?
So we can see that subtitle is slower than video. So first we have to detect how slower the video is.
I'm just a little hot. Do you mind if I take off my jacket?
Your previous employer here says you are a warm, chatty and life-enhancing presence with a lot of potential.
Yes, I paid him.
We found it 4 seconds to 4,000 milliseconds slow. Now go to tools greater than track synchronization, then go subtitle track synchronization and minus 4 seconds. If it is faster than the video, you have to add time this way. Close the window. Play the video again.
What exactly do you want to do with your life?
Sorry?
Do you have aspirations for a career or a professional dream that you wish to pursue? Miss Clark, why should I employ you instead of, say, the previous candidate?
Well, it's fixed. Thanks, guys, for watching my video. Please subscribe, like, and share the video with your friends. Goodbye.